how she wants this to evolve. The very fact that I'm saying these things is a sign of sophistication and growth. People couldn't say this 10 years ago. And people are listening. A third of the people that listen to this are going to think it over and are going to take some steps in self-actualization.